Yeah, bad. Right.
How bad can I be?
I'm just doing what comes naturally.
How bad can I be?
I'm just following my destiny.
How bad can I be?
I'm just doing what comes naturally.
How bad can I be?
How bad can I possibly be? Well, there's a principle in nature, that almost every creature knows, called survival of the fittest. And check it, this is how it goes. The animal that wins gotta scratch and fight and claw and bite and punch. And the animal that doesn't, well, the animal that doesn't winds up someone else's la-la-la-la-la-lunch. I'm just saying,
how bad can I be?
I'm just doing what comes naturally.
How bad can I be?
I'm just following my destiny.
How bad can I be?
I'm just doing what comes naturally.
How bad can I be?
How bad can I possibly be? There's a principle in business, that everybody knows is sound. It says the people with the money, make this ever-loving world go round. So I'm bigger in my company, I'm bigger in my factory, I'm bigger in my corporate sign. Everybody out there, you take care of yours. I'll take care of mine.
Shake that bottom line.
Let me hear you say smart, you little smoke. Sloppity slop. Complain all you want, it's never, ever, ever, ever gonna stop. Come on, how bad can it possibly be?
How bad can I be?
Building the economy.
How bad can I be?
Just look at me petting this puppy.
How bad can I be?
A portion of proceeds goes to charity.
How bad can I be?
How bad could I possibly be? Let's see. All the customers are paying, and the money's multiplying, and the PR people are lying, and the lawyers are denying. Who cares if a few trees are dying?